Excel is a recognized tool for accessing and manipulating data. Many Domo users have years of experience with Excel and want to transfer their knowledge and experience to the powerful Domo platform. Domo Education would like to thank the amazing team at SharkNinja for creating and sharing this tool with all Domo customers. Without their support and effort, this would not be possible. Thanks, SharkNinja! The purpose of this training is to demonstrate a tool developed to facilitate the transfer, the Excel to Domo Matrix, or EDM. The EDM facilitates the transition from Excel to Domo, cataloging frequently used functions in Excel and the Domo equivalent. This will allow the experienced Excel user to quickly translate processes from Excel to Domo. The EDM is a table that allows a user to easily find familiar Excel functions and reference to tools. The table is divided into two primary sections, the Excel command section and the Domo command section. The first, from left to right, is the Excel command section. This is further divided into the main ribbon column and the sub-ribbon column, used to locate common Excel commands using the Excel ribbon hierarchy. The command column, which lists the Excel formula command. The link to help column, which links to the appropriate Excel knowledge base article. And the column with the description of the function. This last column is the pivot point to the second section of the tool. The second section provides the Domo equivalent to the identified Excel function. The Domo Analyzer column identifies the path to access the parallel command in Domo Card Analyzer. The Analyzer Help column contains a link to the Knowledge Base article with more details. The Domo Magic ETL column identifies if a similar function exists in the Magic ETL tool and which tile contains the functionality, while the Magic ETL Help column contains a link to the appropriate Knowledge Base article for support. Let's take a look at an example. Pivot tables are a powerful Excel tool. Veteran Excel users can easily build a pivot table using the pivot table command. Let's use the EDM to identify the Domo equivalent. Searching down the table, we find the pivot table command. Looking across the table, we find that the Domo equivalent is the pivot card, a type of analyzer card in Domo. There is also a link to learn more about using pivot tables in Domo. In addition, the group by tile in Magic ETL has similar functionality and includes a link to help with that function. Let's take a look at another example. If we wanted to create a more sophisticated calculation, such as one that requires extensive nested if statements, we can use a Domo case statement to make the process a lot easier. And remember the power of data labels. Using the data label options in Domo charts, we can exceed the visualization possibilities of even the most sophisticated Excel document. With the ability to easily adjust colors, font sizes, and create hover text, visualizations are more powerful in Domo. Please note, due to the unique properties of some Domo chart types and data structures, not all commands work with every card or data operation. This tool is intended as a guide, recognizing that there are limitations to utility. You can download your own copy of the tool by accessing the Knowledge Base link in the description of this module. Any updates to this tool will be available there. And if you have a tool or tip you would like to share with the Domo community, please reach out to Domo Education through university@domo.com.